Sebu Mayor Othman asked rival Beck to explain removal of his campaign materials. Sebu City Mets men removed the campaign materials of defender Othman Kundup of Raven, Fox. Candidates in the Mountain Barangays of Simpson and Bonbon in Sebu City last on Sunday, according to re-electionist Mayor Tomas Othmanis. He said the men on board 10 motorcycles without license plates threatened the bystanders and people who were awoken by the noise, pointing at them, threatening them and telling them to go back inside their homes. As proof, he posted video, put it on his Facebook page which showed masked men arriving in an area and started removing the campaign posters that looked like those of Fox candidates. As of 1:17 p.m. on Tuesday, the video garnered 846 comments, 985 shares, and more than 5,400 reactions. In his post, Othman said his rival in the mayoral race, Vice Mayor Edgar Labela, should explain the incident since the latter has been grabbing that Bonbon. Officials already switched to banners. The party of Labela. Please explain why this has to happen, why Holy Week in Sebu has to begin this way, he wrote. And since you keep defending the same police who put in mark, checkpoints, outside the captain's houses in, barangays, have come to them Bonbon and knock on their doors at 1 a.m. asking to, take a picture, why weren't the police, checkpoints, able to stop 10 unlicensed motorcycles ridden by masked men from going around these barangays? Maybe because the police are protecting these men. Or could it be that the police are these men? He added. When reached for comment, Labela told the Inquirer that Othman was becoming paranoid since the mayor was reportedly lagging behind him in the survey. Mayor Othman is making malicious concoctions, again because he has no valid issue against me, said Labela. Police Colonel Rowena Garma, director of the Sebu City Police Office, spoke, also slammed Othman's move, saying the mayor should stop acting childish. In his Facebook post, Othman said Labela did not care about the people in the mountain areas of Sebu City. You will still lose. The Sebu Nose will not tolerate this. This is historical fact dating all the way back to the days of Susan Bethea. Perhaps you do not know this because you are not from Sebu. You are not one of us, he added. In fact, my umbilical cord was buried in Durani Magalo, he told the Inquirer. He said he found it ironic that Othman would make reference to the Fusion Bisaya, the local opposition group during the martial law years when at that time, the mayor was hiding in America. Who among the politicians are capable of making terroristic acts and intimidating tactics? Othman's conflict with the police is his own doing. Be a man and do not mislead the Sebu, you know, he added. Slash all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.